against Andrade and Jay White one-on-one tomorrow night at Collision. The deck is really stacked against Andrade El Idolo.
Santana was good.
Hey, y'all.
Step boy nasty. The rotten apple don't fall far from the
ring. There's Madison for one fall with a 20-minute time limit. Approaching the ring from the Bronx. Weighing 217 pounds. Mike Santana.
This match, a very high-pressure situation for Mike Santana. He said that it's time to go his own path, to walk by himself. No need for crutches. A very controversial comment by Mike Santana, Ian.
His opponent from the Savage Sanctuary, weighing 260 pounds, Dirty Boat Bronson.
Certainly was Excalibur. He and Ortiz, a very formidable tag team here at AEW throughout the years. But Mike Santana seems to have singles gold and aspirations in front of him.
We're going to have to look very closely to see, guys.